Good morning, Fairfield. I'm Khadijah Cantrell, and here are your morning announcements for Sunday, January 3rd, 2021. The Team of the Month leaders are Deacon Frederick and Deaconess Mary Jackson. Although visitations are suspended, the team is still available to meet your spiritual needs. Please call the church at 770-482-7660 and follow the prompts. Happy birthday to Reverend Roy Durden. Happy anniversary to Walter and Benita Miles, celebrating 22 years and counting. The Fairfield family received thank you cards from the Wilborn Miller family and the family of Keith Smith for acts of kindness shown during the passing of their loved one. Our worship services are on site and virtually. Please note that we are taking precautionary measures to keep us all healthy and safe while worshiping in the Son's house. If you would like to worship in the Son's house, please arrive at 9 a.m. to ensure your entrance into the sanctuary by 9:30. All persons attending will be screened, temperature checks will be conducted at the entrances, and face coverings are required. Social and physical distancing is in effect throughout the service inside and outside of the sanctuary. More information is on the website fairfieldbc.org to let you know what to expect while worshiping on site. Our virtual services are available for persons unable to attend in person. Services may be viewed on our website, YouTube, Facebook, or Periscope. Other virtual services include morning inspirations and Bible study. Please see the website for details as well as information to join the noonday Bible study via Zoom. Young adults join R3 for Bible study on Wednesdays at 7 p.m. via Zoom. Information to connect is also on our website. Our prayer ministry meets on Monday nights via teleconferencing. Dial 712-451-1124, enter access code 432-669-POUND. The Sunday School invites you to join them on Sundays at 10:45 a.m. or immediately at the conclusion of the morning worship service. The adult and young adult Sunday School classes are held on-site and virtually. The teens and youth classes are held virtually. Together, we are learning more about the Word of God, developing a network of strong and supportive relationships to encourage each other during the victories and the difficult times, and reach others with a gospel message that will impact their lives. If you or someone you know are affected or infected by COVID-19, join the Fairfield COVID-19 Support Group's conversation via Zoom on Mondays at 6:30 p.m. with ministers and licensed counselors. Information to join the conversation can be found on our website. Ministers and licensed counselors are available to help you through these trying times. The noonday and 7 p.m. Bible study classes will resume this Wednesday, January 6, 2021. Join us for Good Trouble, our 2021 commemorative service for Dr. Martin Luther King Jr. The service will be held on Sunday, January 17, 2021 at 9:30 a.m. in the Son's house. Trinitarians, please stay engaged with your members virtually while meetings and rehearsals are suspended. During the pandemic, it is important that you stay informed. Please visit the Center for Disease Control's website for updates to keep you and your family safe. We will continue to keep you informed about church activities. Visit our website for church updates and check your emails for further information.